Hi everybody, it's Miguel Rogers, Centering Life for KGIL, and of course I'm still in front of the Capitol, and I'm here with my friend Deborah Pasto, and she's going to give you her take on this horrible bill called 2004.
Bad idea. It could currently displace current tenants, increase rents to a place to where the tenants could no longer afford to go into, increase deposits. Bad idea.
Bad idea. And lots of other reasons. Like the list is endless. It makes no sense as to why this is even being voted on. But it's in the Senate now. Deborah, what do?
I'm a property manager.
So my take is, for all of you landlords out there that don't want to deal with this, if it does pass, hire Deborah to take care of you and Ben, because it is a property management dream. Okay. Thank you. Have a great day. Gail Rogers and Deborah Pasto.
Also.
There we go. From at the Capitol. KGIL signing off.